Pause on all that unhealthy eating because Jumpstart January starts right now with you. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel, the Soren Seward Family. Ivy, thank you for joining us for Jumpstart January. If you're new here, go ahead and smash that subscribe button, ring that notification bell so you can be notified whenever we upload a video. We don't only do weight loss on this channel, we do life. Now you guys, let's get right to this weigh-in. I don't know what it's gonna be. Every day will be different and authentic, so let's get right to it. Okay, you guys, let's go over our numbers from yesterday. I had 160 calories left. That was good. For my fat circle, it is the bomb. Look how high the fat is. I had 5 grams of fat left. When using this app, you want to make sure that your fat circle is the one that's almost closed. High fat, high fat. My net carbs, I had 9 net carbs yesterday with 17 grams left to work with. And my protein, I had 30 grams. So now let's see how this weigh-in is and what changes took place. Morning everyone. Good morning, good morning, good morning. I am a little nervous about this morning's weigh-in because I didn't get no proper sleep. I am extremely exhausted. Yesterday afternoon I dozed off and that prevented me from going to sleep. However, I still am going to show you what I ate yesterday. I will put it in here and I did pretty good. Well, I think I did really good. I only had 9 net carbs yesterday. I'm still on strict keto. My husband was like, don't expect the world. He was like, just keep doing what you're doing and let your body adjust to the new eating, which is fine. And somebody said that I need to get back to keto. I've always been on keto. I was on lazy keto. Now this is strict keto. So let's get it going. I hope that everyone is well. Happy Wednesday. I will not be taking a cheat today. I will be taking a cheat on Friday. Yes, I will not be taking a cheat today. If you're taking a cheat today, go ahead and do your cheat day. My cheat day will be on Friday. Wow, 196.2, you guys. What? That's awesome. 196.2. If you guys are interested in why I'm not taking my cheat day today, I'm not taking my cheat day today because my oldest daughter got invited to a sleepover. And so my husband decided that maybe I should take Ivy out for a movie day, have a cheat day, and then come back home and me and her do a sleepover upstairs. And then him and our son, Danzy, would do a sleepover downstairs and I'll have the twins and Ivy upstairs. So that's what I'm doing. I'm taking my cheat day. But you guys, I'm excited. Yay, yay, yay.
All right, you guys, thank you so much for tuning in for Jumpstart January. I will see you right back here tomorrow. Drop a comment down below and let me know how you're doing today. How's it going for you? I definitely want to know. Stay blessed, stay true, and continue to be you because the world needs more people like who? Like you. And if you're not feeling needed, remember here on the Soren Seward Family Channel, we always want you to know that you are needed. Peace out, great people.